for their teams. Along with this now is Johnson. Johnson breezes around behind with it. Sends it on the back. Garrison a shot that went wide. Rebound backhander save. Rebound popped wide. Sent around now for Johnson again. Slugged it behind to Kucherov. The two dangerous guys out there up front. Back up by Lovejoy. Handed on now and turning right in. It's McCullough. Save made by Vasilevsky. Kind of containment that normally Pittsburgh is able to do on Tampa Bay. And it's taken away by Kucherov. Given back for Palat and a save and a juggle and a hold by Matt Murray.
Comes into the Tampa zone. Goes to Kunitz. To Rust. One leg. He shoots and scores over the glove. And Vasilevsky. Bryan Rust gives Pittsburgh a 1-0 lead. Oh, up in the Cordoba, baby. We're going bowling from 35 feet. Bryan Rust gets the opener.
There's no resistance, and he just snaps it high. Look at the Tampa Bay Lightning going for a change. That's Andre Schuster, but the quick up by Olimata. Malkin drops it off the Kunitz. You see the late change, wide open ice, and Bryan Rust, who was a hero in Game 6, Eddie, got the icebreaker here in Game 7.
Hoping to get it was Crosby, and it's thrown on that by Kessel. Crosby around for the backhand. Oh, and a scramble there, and around behind it's Kessel, or rather Crosby again. Be here, look at the patience. Wait, wait, wait. What a save. What the left pad from Vasilevsky. And it started back up again. Having to hustle back now is Letang, bringing it on to Drouin. Grips to the slot with it. Drouin, a shot, he scores! And the game is tied at 1.
You talk about patience with the puck. Look at Jonathan Drouin. Head up, causing separation. Move back the other way and go over the weak spot on Matt Murray. Top shelf over the glove. What a play. Little bit of a screen in front by Palat, but the great patience from Drouin.
And how about the line mates going to the net to back the defense off? Look where Filppo and Palat are. They don't stop. They drive to the net. Keep going hard. Back everybody off. And then Drouin can create time and space on Brian Dumoulin. He sees the guys go to the net, then he just plays off them. Brilliant play, Eddie. Bang on. High glove on that goaltender, Matt Murray. That's where Washington got to him a little bit, and that's where Tampa's got to get to him.
That's one of those plays as a shooter to be able to skate one way and then shoot back the other way with a little bit of oomph.
Trying to chase it down in the far corner to the right point over to Lovejoy. Waits, shooting around the boards for Rust. It goes in on Vasilevsky. Rust got a stick on it. It went on Vasilevsky on the post. And he's going to get credit for the goal and get his second. The Penguins lead 2-1. Oh, scratch by back with a hacksaw. Rust not giving up on the play. And the Penguins apparently have a 2-1 lead here in the second period.
Third goal in 2 games, jumps on that wayward shot that was actually planned by Lovejoy off the boards on the indirect, and Rust wins the race and puts it by Vasilevsky.
Watch this puck takes a funny bounce. Vasilevsky goes to grab it, and it goes off the side of the net. Almost a slingshot or a pinball type of bounce. It goes off the net under the glove of Vasilevsky, and then there is Rust. And puts it in between the left pad and the post. And what an answer by the Penguins.
To the outside it came to Bonino. On back to Dumoulin. One-timer by Schultz. And that one deflected up to the glass. Played on back now to Dumoulin. Schultz again. Save. Rebound. No. Blocked by Hedman. A great play by the defenseman for the Lightning. And it's covered eventually by Vasilevsky. Sent right back along and a chance now for Stamkos. It back over to Malkin. Dropped it around behind for Rust. Right out in front, save. Rebound covered by Vasilevsky, and play is stopped. Kucherov is out of the box. A long toss ahead, and here comes Boyle. Moving right around. Couldn't get it home. A pass stop is made by Murray.
Driving on Letang. Letang doesn't want to take a penalty, so he's doing his best not to. And the right pad comes out from Matt Murray.
Who has been the best of the Penguins, and Bonino prevailed. It's Mata turning behind with 7 to go. The battle on for it, it popped up in the air. Still it's kicked along, reaching in is Bonino. 2 seconds and 1, the Penguins are gone! two teams who started out the season with disappointing first 2 months. Even a coaching change was necessary in Pittsburgh, and they gallantly waged a 7-game battle here in the conference final. Trevor Daley limited to crutches, but at the bench to celebrate a great night for his team. And now the Penguins peel off from their celebration, and the congratulations and the handshakes begin. You always think of those who have had issues during the course of the series. The captains, the coaches have not had. Chris Letang and Ryan Callahan, they did. It dissolves. Isn't it something? Andre Vasilevsky does not know a lot of English, but I think he senses the congratulations he's getting from some of the Penguin shooters. They got some past him, but not nearly as many as they tried and they wanted. Only 21.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand by for the official presentation of the Prince of Wales Trophy to the Eastern Conference Champion.
Communicates pretty well, do they both? Coach is very well spoken, great guys to deal with, and Mike Sullivan will move on, and John Cooper will have a word with Matt Murray. Tire those men. Donated to the NHL by His Royal Highness the Prince of Wales in 1925 is a trophy. It goes to the winning team in the Eastern Conference. It has been presented to that team since 1993-94 when Mr. O and his New York Rangers received it. It had been used in a number of years prior to that when the conferences were called by different names. New Jersey has won it the most times since that time, 5. Tampa Bay twice. Now to public address announcer Ryan Mill for the presentation.
Ladies and gentlemen, NHL Deputy Commissioner Bill Daly will now present the Prince of Wales Trophy to the Eastern Conference Champion, Pittsburgh Penguins. Accepting the trophy is Team Captain Sidney Crosby.
Sidney Crosby holds the trophy. There is this thing about touching or not touching. Scott Stevens held it when the Devils won in 95 and they went on to win the Stanley Cup. Others have not touched it. Sidney Crosby carries it along and will take it off.
His third goal in 2 games, jumps on that wayward shot that was actually planned by Lovejoy off the boards on the indirect, and Russ wins the race and puts it by Vasilevsky.
Watch this puck takes a funny bounce. Vasilevsky goes to grab it, and it goes off the side of the net. Almost a slingshot or a pinball type of bounce. It goes off the net under the glove of Vasilevsky, and then there is Russ. And puts it in between the left pad and the post. And what an answer by the Penguins.
To the outside it came to Bonino. On back to Dumoulin. One-timer by Schultz. And that one deflected up to the glass. Played on back now to Dumoulin. Schultz again. Save. Rebound. No. Blocked by Hedman. A great play by the defenseman for the Lightning. And it's covered eventually it back over to Malkin. Dropped it around behind for Rust. Right out in front, save. Rebound covered by Vasilevsky, and play is stopped. Kucherov is out of the box. A long toss ahead, and here comes Boyle. Moving right around. Couldn't get it home. A bad stop is made by Murray.
Driving on Letang. Letang doesn't want to take a penalty, so he's doing his best not to. And the right pad comes out for Matt Murray,
who has been the best of the Penguins, and Bonino prevailed. It's Mata turning behind with seven to go. The battle on for it, it popped up in the air. Still, it's kicked along, reaching in is Bonino. 2 seconds and one. The Penguins are out. Crosby again.
Be here. Look at the patience. Wait. What a save. What the left pad from Vasilevsky.
And it started back up again. Having to hustle back now as Letang bringing it on as Drouin. Grips to the slot with it. Drouin, a shot. He scores! And the game is tied at one.
You talk about patience with the puck. Look at Jonathan Drouin. Head up, causing separation. Move back the other way and go over the weak spot on Matt Murray. Top shelf over the glove. What a play. Little bit of a screen in front by Palat, but the great patience from Drouin.
And how about the line mates going to the net to back the defense off? Look where Filppula and Palat are. They don't stop. They drive to the net. Keep going hard. Back everybody off. And then Drouin can create time and space on Brian Dumoulin. He sees the guys go to the net. Then he just plays off them. Brilliant play, Eddie. Bang on, high glove on that goaltender, Matt Murray. That's where Washington got to him a little bit, and that's where Tampa's got to get to him.
That's one of those plays as a shooter to be able to skate one way and then shoot back the other way with a little bit of oomph.
Trying to chase it down in the far corner to the right point over to Lovejoy. Waits, shooting around the boards for Rust. It goes in off Vasilevsky. Rust got a stick on it. It went off Vasilevsky on the post, and he's going to get credit for the goal. Second, the Penguins lead 2-1. Oh, scratch five back with a hacksaw. Rust not giving up with the play, and the Penguins apparently have a 2-1 lead here in the second period.
Disappointing first 2 months. Even a coaching change was necessary in Pittsburgh, and they gallantly waged a seven-game battle here in the conference final. Trevor Daley limited to crutches, but at the bench to celebrate a great night for his team. And now the Penguins peel off from their celebration, and the congratulation and the handshakes begin. You always think of those who have had issues during the course of the series. The captains, the coaches have not had. Chris Letang and Ryan Callahan. For their teams. Along with this now is Johnson. Johnson breezes around behind with it. Sends it on the back. Garrison, a shot that went wide. Rebound backhander save. Rebound popped wide. Sent around now for Johnson again. Slugged it behind to Kucherov. The two dangerous guys out there up front. Back up by Lovejoy. Handed on now and turning right in. It's McCullough. Save made by Vasilevsky. And of containment that normally Pittsburgh is able to do on Tampa Bay. And it's taken away by Kucherov. Given back for Palat. Save and a juggle and a hold by Matt Murray.
backs into the Tampa zone. Goes to Kunitz to Rust. A one leg. He shoots and scores over the glove hand of Vasilevsky. Bryan Rust gives Pittsburgh a 1-0 lead. Oh, up in the Cordoba, baby. We're going bowling from 35 feet. Bryan Rust gets the opener.
And he just snaps it high. Look at the Tampa Bay Lightning going for a change. That's Andre Schuster, but the quick up by Olimata. Malkin drops it off the Kunitz. You see the late change, wide open ice, and Bryan Rust, who was a hero in Game 6, Eddie, got the icebreaker here in Game 7.
Hoping to get it was Crosby, and it's thrown on that by Kessel. Crosby around for the backhand.
They did. It dissolves. Isn't it something? Andre Vasilevsky does not know a lot of English, but I think he senses the congratulations he's getting from some of the Penguin shooters. They got some past him, but not nearly as many as they tried. And they want it. Only 21.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand by for the official presentation of the Prince of Wales Trophy to the Eastern Conference champion, Pittsburgh Penguins.
Communicates pretty well, do they both? Coach is very well spoken, great guys to deal with. And Mike Sullivan will move on. And John Cooper will have a word with Matt Murray. Tire those men. Donated to the NHL by His Royal Highness the Prince of Wales in 1925 is a trophy. It goes to the winning team in the Eastern Conference.